Schuylkill, so I'm gonna head down to a thrift store here. But here's the famous cannabis Amsterdam Cafe. Been around for a long time. Since the 90s at least. So yeah, these were innovators. That's for sure. Headquarters for the marijuana party here in Vancouver at one time. Anyway, I'm heading down to the thrift store at 11 West Hastings. So here we go, the old part of town, the old school buildings here. This is the old Dominion building here. It's got a lot of history. It's quite beautiful on the outside. But they have a thrift store in there, but it's not open today. So I'm gonna head down to West Hastings here. Our flat block. Quite nice here. They're cleaning her up. And they have an SFU as well. And here's the old buildings here. Right here. Victory Park. Victory Square right there. Scenes here of the old Charles Woodward's building on Hastings Street. There. Favorite neon sign here. That's still up. Are the community thrift vintage right here. Let's see what's going on. 11 West Hastings. Or thrifting videos. I love your, this is the most best dressed thrift store salesperson ever. So I'm just gonna take a look around here. Look at the socks, aren't they cool? Cool glasses. They're all in again. They have a little selection here. Vintage wear. Really nice cup here. Have somewhere else. Sew on patch. Isn't that cool? Very nice. Look at the lots of mushrooms here. Motifs. Don't broke what ain't fixed. Union Thug. You can put that patch on. Expo 86, that's great. Retro. These are cool. The fox. It's cute. Some really nice belts here. Retro, some jackets. Oh, I love it. Look at that. Moves everything here. It's on a chain. Cool. It's a nice jacket. Here's a nice retro one. Those are cool. Look at that. Those are really in. style now. I remember those. I was there, man. This is nice. Quilt 50% off. It's pretty colors. We got some ties. Cub Scouts. Authentic. Cool sunglasses. $5. Yeah. I wish I stopped buying the ones I bought. Just bought them. These are good. Yeah. Purple. I got purple hair too, but I need to re-dye it. Oh my god, these are great. Look at these. These are up to no good. Nice and big. Some old books here. Cookbook. General Foods cookbook. Looks like it's from the 50s. This little dish. It's really pretty. It's by Linda Lewis. Let's see. Some sweatshirts. Really cool ones. Those are cute. Oh, I used to live in overalls. There's some sales back here for 25 to 50% off. Looks like they have some. Wow, it's only 26 for this. Shearling coat. Leather. Arctic cat. All or nothing tour for. I don't know who these guys are. Going up the mountain. Arctic cat shirts. Oh, I love it. University of Washington Rose Bowl 1992. That's sweet. It's a good one. It's good quality with the buttons. Hawaiian shirts. JC. Made in the USA. It's a good price. Patches are cool. It's Orange Co. Base. Got a Betty Boop one. That's cute. I like that. Got some Broncos gear here. And this little doll. Look at the little doll. Adorable. She's got a little baby too. Nice gloves. Is that cool? I love it.